We all know the story. You've saved the dates, booked your flight, and you're almost ready to head out on the fishing adventure of a lifetime. But there's just one thing. You still haven't packed and you have no idea what you need to bring. Well, here at Fishing Booker, we put together a list of some of the most essential items you're gonna wanna take when you go fishing on a charter boat. If you wanna see more videos like this, be sure to like and subscribe below. Let's begin. No matter where you're traveling to, it's always important to pack extra layers of clothing, especially if you're planning on fishing in open water. Even the warmest places can experience large drops in temperature when you head out offshore. Some good examples would be a windbreaker to protect you from getting splashed, shorts if you're going somewhere tropical, long pants if not, a lightweight shirt, preferably a lighter color to help reflect the sun away from your body, gloves to protect your hands from sunburn, bad weather, and line cuts. And last but not least, you're gonna wanna pack non-skid rubber-soled shoes. Sneakers, for example, are perfect. Flip-flops, not so much. Before you go fishing, make sure you always bring sunscreen, a hat, and polarized sunglasses. It's also a good idea to have a waterproof jacket and rain pants in case of bad weather. When traveling on a fishing charter, it's always best to bring your own medication. Something we recommend, especially if it's your first time on a boat, is motion sickness medicine. We have a full blog article that provides tips on how to prevent seasickness, so be sure to check out the link in the description. It's also not a bad idea to bring some bug spray, hand sanitizer, wet wipes, and any other prescription or allergy medicine you may need as well. First and foremost, make sure you have a good outdoors backpack, such as a hiking or fishing specialist backpack. A collapsible cooler will help keep your food and drinks fresh and cool throughout the whole ride. A drinking bottle will help keep you hydrated, and you won't have to worry about annoying leaks or spills. And always make sure you pack waterproof Ziploc bags for your electronics and important documents, such as your passport and fishing license. Some other items you might want to think about bringing along are a hand towel and swimsuit. If you're a serious angler, you might be considering bringing your own equipment. If so, be sure to check out the link in the description for our article on traveling with fishing gear. Finally, remember to bring your camera or smartphone so you can record your trophy catch and make the memories last. So, what do you usually pack when you go fishing? Drop a comment below and let us know if you have any special tips on packing or planning for a fishing trip. And speaking of planning your trip, that's why we're here. Fishing Booker will help you find the charter that's right for you. With hundreds of local guides, verified reviews, and hassle-free online bookings, you'll save time and money and experience an exciting day on the water. So go ahead and visit fishingbooker.com and start planning your adventure today.